Windows 11 KB5051989 update improves the previews that show when your cursor hovers over apps on the taskbar. The update also improves their animations. In addition, a bug where the mouse cursor goes transparent with a black box behind it has now been fixed. If you are unable to install this update, follow the instructions in this video.